nilianza hii game 2007. Niko na players wengi wamegraduate, wameenda timu zingine kubwa. Kuna wenye wamejoin na national na tunaendelea kurecruit. Tulionelea tushughulike na wanadada kwa sababu wakimaliza shule, sana sana colleges na universities, kabla wapate kazi wanakuwa desperate kiasi. Wengine wanaoleka mapema, hawajatimiza ndoto zao za masomo. Ndio tukaonelea tu tuwashughulikie wakuwe busy, alafu vyenye tu wanakuwa na exposure kubwa, wanaenda wanapata kazi mbalimbali huko kulingana vyenye wamesoma.
Hii ajabu ya ndoto zetu tulipata tu kwa kutoka kwa marafiki wetu ambao wamekuwa most involved in ndoto zetu. Wamekuwa wakiona timu ya Young Spikers ikiwa iko na shida sana wakati tunaenda tournament, wakatujulisha. We took our time and then we make that proposal to Safaricom, and we are so much grateful for their consideration.
Tulikuwa tuna uniform moja, and so far tulikuwa tunaenda games Bali, tunaenda tunacheza. Sometimes tunapata tumechafuka, tunashindwa sasa tuta change nini.
Wametuletea uniform na viatu na mipira. Tumefurahia sana kwa venye wametuinua na tunashukuru, na tunaomba hata timu hizo zingine zenye ziko huko mashinani wajitokeze ili waweze kufaidika na hizi services za Safaricom.